Congress General Secretary Rahul Gandhi today emphasized on setting up institutes of higher education in Amethi. Speaking to students at the Indira Gandhi Training Institute in Jagdishpur in Amethi, he said education is imperative for development and it's important to raise the level of education in Amethi by setting up new institutes like the IITs. The Congress leader, who is on a two-day visit to his parliamentary constituency, also held meetings with members of self-help groups under the Rajiv Gandhi Women's Development Project. Now, he exhorted women to come out of their houses and to register their participation in each and every sector to become self-reliant and to be partners in the country's development. Union Water Resources Minister Salman Khurshid had ruled out any change in the drafting committee of the Lokpal Bill. Khurshid, who is also part of the 10-member drafting committee, said that the government is looking forward to receive inputs from the Karnataka Lokayukta Santosh Hegde as well.
We are not going to be distracted by any controversies, arguments or claims outside the committee. We have to look within the committee at whatever material is produced before us and on merit objectively attempt to arrive at a consensus for as good a bill and as effective a bill as possible.
Civil society members of Joint Drafting Committee